guys, it's me, Rainbow Unicorn Lily. And today I'm just going to do a little video saying why my hands look like this, for one. It's because I made a Moss and Bailey castle out of cake for my history homework. Because that was our homework, to make a Moss and Bailey castle. Now, ferment, like, normally out of clay or paper or cardboard. And I'm like, sir, can I make that out of cake? And he's like, yeah. So I'm going to be handing that in on Tuesday. So anyone in my history class who's watching this, you're lucky you get a sneak preview. Most people have to wait, but you're lucky because you follow my channel, which is a good thing. Basically, Bailey, the round circle, is made out of two chocolate cakes sandwiched together with butter icing in the middle, covered in broom fondant, as you'll see in the picture. The mop, which is the hill, covered in green fondant, is just Rice Krispies and marshmallows melted together. And then the moat going around it, like the water, that is made out of cupcakes crumbled in the food processor with blue food dye added. That's why my hands are this blue. That's the other one, so they're quite bad. And then the curly whirlies that you'll see are the bridges to get from one bit to the other. And the chocolate fingers are the palisade, aka the fence. I'm just using the posh terminology. Another posh word there. Don't know what. I know what they mean, but I probably am pronouncing them a bit wrong. But I give it my best shot. And then the little matchstick makers on the Bailey are little houses. And then the one on top of the mop is the keep, which is a strong wooden tower. And everyone thinks that the mop and the keep is just the like castle, but it's all the castle, because in case like any rebellions try to rebel against the Normans who own those castles, they could just send out their army to go attack. So yeah, I hope you guys like this, and I am sorry that I wasn't able to film me like making it, but it was just too higgly piggly and I was everywhere, so there just wasn't enough time basically. And yeah, so I think I've explained how I made everything, and if you would like any more details, just tell me in the comments down below. And also guys, if you'd like to order any cakes and you know you live near me, because you guys who know me will know, you can go and follow my Facebook page. Well, if you don't live near me or you don't know, follow my Facebook page, which is Bakes by Lily. I know that I'm too young to have a Facebook page, but my mama like organizes it for me, and she adds all the pictures of my bakes, and you can even place orders on there. There will be a small fee for the Brain Tumor charity, but that's it. And I would say so. Now, if you think you want to be difficult and ask for a Moss and Bailey castle, I know how to conquer that. So I'm happy. And it is quite a large cake, so it's just about getting it into school, which will be quite hard, but we'll manage somehow. So yes, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. I know it's just been a bit boring, probably. But comment down below any questions or this and that that you would think that you would like me to answer, because I could be doing that other video, but I need your guys like suggestions. I mean, I have got a few like this or that that I could do, because I've done one before, but I could do like a longer this or that. And if you'd like me to do a little Q&A, then you can put your questions down below in the comments. So comment down below any questions you have. And yes, so yeah, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe on this channel, if you haven't already, and if you have, press the notification bell, and also do it on Nikki Lily, Dinky Dot, CC Epic, Oakley Orchard, Shawn Mendes, and Family Freedom and Family Fizz, as they are a selection of channels that I really enjoy watching. So yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed this random chatty thingy video thing. In case you haven't noticed, I like saying thing and thingy and stuff a lot. So yeah, and if there's anything else that you'd like me to make, just comment it down below, because I can do anything. Well, I can't, but it's fun to have a go at new stuff like this, which was very adventurous. So here is a picture of my Moss and Bailey castle.